Chicago, August 2017. As many people help us with that dream,